runout compensation is used to compensate the wheel adapter for skewness in the wheel rims or in the wheel adapter itself. To perform a runout, you can choose between two different methods in Homebase 4. The normal method, which is set as default in the software, or the classic method. The normal method is similar to previous Josam truck aligner systems. From the start screen, click on Settings and go to the tab Workflow. Make sure the normal method is selected. Start the runout procedure by clicking on Runout Normal from the main window. Lift the axle so that the wheels are free from the ground and can be rotated freely. Mount the wheel adapter, with the white knob pointing straight up. Mount and lock the camera, also pointing straight up. Rotate the wheel, so that the camera is aimed at the farthermost marker. Press OK. Turn the wheel, so that the white knob points straight up. Turn the camera, so that it points straight down. Turn the wheel, so that the black knob points straight up. Press OK. Adjust to zero, by rotating the white knob. Press OK. Rotate the camera, so that it points straight up. Rotate the wheel, so that the camera is aimed at the farthermost marker. Press OK. Adjust to zero, by rotating the black knob. Then press OK. Rotate the camera, so that it points straight up. Rotate the wheel, so that the camera is aimed at the farthermost marker. Press OK. Runout is now complete. When the runout is within tolerance, you will see a green check mark, showing the deviation between black and white knob. Press OK on the camera to perform runout on the next wheel. Or, press back in the bottom menu to return to the main window. When the runout is outside tolerance, a red cross will be displayed. In that case, repeat the runout procedure for this wheel by pressing OK on the camera.